Hi, I am Switch Jesus. Today I explain low gratitude for men tutorials. I use a clip on attached number 1, 3mm and 6mm number 2 and do scissors of comb technique, that is the singly technique. Outline은 자 6mm 잭을 끼워서 끝을 할 것입니다.
I will cut the hair with the clip attached 3mm number 1. I cut the under zone with the number 1 attachment clip like this. And then number 1, 3mm attachment clip trim the outline like this.
그리고 이 위쪽을 자 형성된 이 라인이
And then the layers you know you we can see with the clip of a comb we can use clip of comb but today I try to cut with the scissors of comb technique with the scissors not clip I remove the line of some area with the gradually longer length so the comb control, the comb angle is very important. Gradual longer angles, like this. Scissor comb techniques, I think it's very useful. Sometimes more than, you know, clips. Delicate and, you know, for clay and stick out, you know, floated hairs. We can use some such a through mirrors we should cut the entire area hairs the both size volume texture and so on
이쪽은 약간 밑에부터 여기서도 경사시계 지금 컷하고 있습니다
I will cut it the you know side area with the slit you know gradually slitted you know longer.
자, 이 백사이드 부분에는 백사이드
부분 and backside
손가위로는 해보겠습니다.
With the left hand use, I will show
똑같이 시접 공 테크닉입니다.
The 시접 공 techniques with the 시접 공 techniques. For left hand use you know scissors. I think you know the same. As the right hand juice. As you use, know, some, you know, my friend, I'm, you know, left hand use originally. I cut the surcharges forms on back area, I will cut.
Back area도 마찬가지로 옆에 우리 사이드 부분 했던 6mm하고 3mm 잭을 이용해서
same as before, I use
cut를 가지고 커트를 하겠습니다.
Cut and with the you know number 1 and number 2 attachment clip like this. Keep in mind that gradually longer you know length toward you know. A ball like this, not short. If you do mistake it to make a short, you know, length toward you know, a ball, it result to you know comes from come result to you
know
spot here.
Okay.
I'll use 3mm number 1 attachment clip. I'm cutting with the. It's a purpose is, you know, the Her blind is tidy or trim and more delicate in her lines. There's so much people on back or use, you know, Sisokum techniques instead of using, you know, clip. Okay, the just over, you know, angles controls, it's very important. Some people eat, eat things, it's a little, a little easy, but, you know, for, you know, senior others, it's a little, you know, difficult. On backside right here, I will do with the Shizukum technique. Close your longer length toward the board, not short length toward the board. Not to become, you know, short here. This time, you know, with the left hand used, I will cut backside area like this. The same as you know, light and use. Back. We cut a little, you know, little on string on the area of the nape, especially on the printer line.
자, 물론 clip overcome technique.
Of course, you know, we can use, you know, clip overcome techniques. With clip overcome technique, can, you know, the haircut easier. The reason I can cut with the scissors overcome techniques, the, you know, perimeter line is, you know, a little, not, you know, dense here. We can, you know, stick out to, you know, hairs on the area. We can see the stick out also from, you know, side views, not back view, so we should watch and check by side view. Nape area and backside area, you know, connection, you know, is very important. And I'm using, you know, side cut techniques to remove, you know, stick out hairs. It's very useful for, you know, for shin headers. We can, you know, with the side cut techniques, we can, you know, make the, you know, hair forms can be more delicate, you know, plain. I thought, you know, how to, you know, do side cut technique. I already showed the video, YouTube video. On the opposite side, you know, SMH before I'm using number one, number two, attachment of clip like this. Do number one attachment clip to cut like this, especially on the perimeter line. Locally to the haircut is important on the perimeter line. It's not a dandy haircut. First line, you know, delicate lines and, you know, a little tiny print line, you know, same is very important, so I cut print line like this. You can it's important that, you know, the side and back side area, you know, connection, connected, you know, same, and, you know, silhouette very good. I'm using now, you know, clip of home technique instead of a scissor home technique. Scissor clip home technique is easier and, you know, kick than, you know, scissor home technique. I also use clip of technique in, you know, now hair salon for, you know, for doing haircut fast and easier way. Quite longer? Doesn't matter, you know, she's a woman techniques.
clip 오버콤에 사무실도 맞춰 연결했는데요. 항상 양쪽 발라서 맞는지 거울을 통해서 확인해.
Through mirrors, we can we should check the balance of both is right one. If not, we cut again.
머리 자르고 커트하고 난 다음에 다시 보정 작업도 하면 됩니다. 이제부터 이제 위쪽 머리 한번 커트해 보겠습니다.
Now you know we. Cut, you know, top area, option, spray, or already the guy is has a, you know, not long hair, so I should cut a little to connect.
그냥 전쟁이 90도로 다 당겨서 겉에라 스퀘어대라 옆에는 밑에 하고 난 다음에 이런 각도로 코너 제거해라 뒤쪽도
The way is that you know project it more project it for the ceiling and cut like you know square line
그것 하는 거 보면 이런 애는 좀 못 되겠습니다 참고하시고요
Up, pull the ceiling and front cut. This kind of, you know, method, pull, you know, the ceiling is reached to, you know, the both sides on, you know, of zone is, you know, it's the same. So I'm usually use the parallel the ceiling like this. Press it up. Parallel the ceiling and cut it. I said. Also, you know the previous, you know, length is guideline to next. Section. I'm cutting on top area. Press it up toward the ceiling and cut. For you know, movement on, you know,
자, 그런 다음에
on top area.
이제 버티컬로 커트를 하겠습니다.
Now, check cut, vertical section, and cut it from golden area to the, you know, front area, like this. If you long hair, like this, and cut it, the second section, pull it up toward parallel position and cut it. Could be doing the same area. First, you know, horizontal section and now is a break section to make, you know, the same balance and length on, you know, both sides on, you know, upper joint. Check the balance and texture and movement. I'm cutting on fringe area. Already you know, he has a little short hair on fringe area. I cut a little like this. Not cut too much. Just trim. Don't cut. The side corner area on fringe a little longer. A little front like this and put the cut, put the section and this time, you know, low angle like this and cut it. Connect the front area to top area length like this, put the section and cut it. This is your branding, you know, work. And then just stop for nails because the guy maybe discomfortable. On side area, I mean, we could to connect, you know, this angles. Yeah, the triangle, you know, like triangle, you know, safe, cut it. Because the triangle, you know, safe, you know, silhouette, you know, makes weight, so I cut the triangle, the weight, you know, this dimmest. And then the upper side here, the same as before. Cut the triangle, you know, see? To reduce the weight. Sometimes, you know, client is safe, we need, you know, the weight safe.
가르마를 중심으로, 그렇죠. 이렇게 커트하다.
Yeah. Now people parting section and cut it. The angle is like this. A little. Now, you know, just you know, connect to back area. People parting section? And cut it. Keep pulling section and cut it like this. Front cut to connect. And on back area, put the section and to connect. This time is a point cut to soft texture. But that more than print cut. But the second point cut. Point cut is, you know, make the hair provided soft texture. Point is, you know, makes the hair provided solid. And then, with the thinning scissors, we cut thinning scissors of comb technique to remove, you know, dust and branding over head. The same as, you know, techniques as scissor comb technique. Keep search for area for reduce density.
I cut
thinning a little on the opposite side area. I'm doing the same as before. Thinning is a book technique. On top, thinning of technique. We should consider the scientific, you know, approach to reduce the hair density. Not much denser. Not to reduce tension. Etiquette during reduce tension cut is very important. Through middles, we should check the balance on side is right, you know, the same. And then finally, you know, I cut. She's welcome technique. Connect on the zone and the upper zone, and you know the mid zone. No, even though I say this is low, you know, graded form, it is named also, you know. Medium late collected, you know, cut. Through middles, you know, we should check the, you know, the slanted, you know, forms of side area. I've done the lines of, you know, forms. I cut a little more for the Jewish stick out hairs on backside area, like this. We should, you know, cut, you know, shoot for the client face shape. Depend on the client face. And side cutting. A bit done. Be slim than before. With side cutting is very useful after, you know, sitcom technique. It's for remove, you know, stick out hairs and on backside area, on upside area, I cut sitcom technique to make, you know, the same balance of the right side. I'm doing side curling around the ears and backside areas to connect or blending on the zone and on the middle zone and off zone. Even someone may think it's not cut much or little, but and for me, it's very important. Side cutting, the side cutting to reduce stick out hairs, and as well as make, you know, the same balance of both to make slimmer then. And then the primitive hairline and trim with the trimmer on back up on the area, trim to delicate to make up delicate, you know, hairlines on the area and the corner area, trim for the right now. And, you know, backside around the ears, I trim to make a delicate hairline. Because it's very important to looking, you know, dust, you know, from hair, something like this. And blood for check the natural condition. This the kind, you know, the texture a little, you know, easily, you know, stick out. So after blow out, we should check and cut again. Combing the natural, you know, life style and cut. final, you know, side cutting is, you know, delicate work. And on the upper side, to the same people. Look at the side cutting techniques. On side technique, I will, you know, explain next time for detailed. Next time, I will try how to, you know, side cut techniques tutorials. On back area, on the prior area, I will do side cutting like this. On, depending on the texture, drying hairs, some mirror hairs can be, you know, stickles. So I do side cut techniques for remove stickles. And then sometimes, you know, the point cut techniques like this. The point cut technique. Did you show her density and, you know, comfortable, you know, her, like this. Blending and reduce density like this, and so on. We should consider the overall conditions. I think it's difficult for every client or guys, because, you know, we should, you know, should fight of all of the guys. Human is, you know, best creature in the world. So we should do best, you know, our job every time, every day. Just to pull on yours like this. Why do dusting from here? So I'm, you know, checking the, you know, hair texture and, you know, balance. Not, you know, thinking, you know, only, you know, dusting from here. Consider, repeatedly, very important. Which areas are, you know, not, you know, connect. This time, this look like to have haircut for men. Not short, you know, short, you know, silhouette on perimeter lines. It's low quality haircut for men. Look at, you know, watch, you know, side, back, you know, top areas. This time, this is a natural, you know, hairs. The guy, you know, usually, you know, apply wax. So I try to apply wax for the guy. And super wax is applied. Some hair texture, you know, be curly, you know, hair. If, you know, hair wax is applied, looks, you know, the guy looks, you know, more, you know, trendy, more, you know, tidy. So I pray. Apply on top area from both early and mobility, you know, texture, and, you know, back area and side area, a little, you know, apply wax. Tidy, safe, and on the trunk area. And the trunk area is on, should be look tidy and, you know, on top and area, little mobility and, you know, early, you know, texture. I such my intention, I has applied. With the Spectrowax, I applied for the guy to get better in front.
마지막으로 반대편 사이드입니다.
On opposite side 아니요?
자, 오늘 낮은 상고 한번 제가
Today I tried localize the haircut for men tutorials.
헤어컷 동영상 뭐 하는 법, 뭐 위그를 통한
Previous haircut, you know, men's haircut. Please refer to, you know, my techniques.
됩니다. 그러면 옆에가 많이 낮은 상고, 저 옆에를 많이 하얗게 안 하면서
No quality in haircut, not visible, you know, white, you know, skin looks.
조금 더 설리면서 옆 라인을 조금 약간 낮은 상고에 가깝습니다. 자, 이상으로 오늘 뭐 자, 설명 많이 없이
It's correcting.
No
quality the haircut for men.
시가이송입니다.
Thanks, I am Suicide Scissors.